clothes look simply what I expected them to look like. Professional, natural, me. Every single one.
So, Angela, look at that body. You used your smarts to pick two of the better models. Great energy, great look, great pick of the models, but you kind of stayed in the same stance. And you freeze up. You really do freeze up. And I don't know if it's the lack of experience, but you were giving me the exact same thing in almost every picture. Okay? You know, you did not change your body in this picture. You say, what's so interesting is that we discovered you have an impulsive voice. I think you need all of us to go away.
Angela, she has an unbelievable voice, but I believe that she is more of a singer than a model.
So, good job. Let's go to VJ. We wanted to give you the opportunity to take control. When a model does something naturally, it's always worked into the photo shoot. But all of a sudden, you went into this kind of like, and you had the model at your feet, and that was just, I was sitting there going, oh no.
Mary Alice got to the chase. And I was like, this is probably going to be really bad.
Your first 10 shots were Zoolander. I mean, I was sitting there going, oh no.
What, Jack?
Beautiful VJ with his chest. That's great pictures.
I'm so embarrassed.
It's yummy.
He's so cheesy. He has no